Do you know who invented telescope? The invention of the telescope is attributed to two main figures in history, Hans Lippershey and Galileo. Hans Lippershey, a Dutch eyeglass maker, is often credited with the first patent application for a telescope in 1608. Galileo, an Italian astronomer and mathematician, is widely recognized for making significant improvements to the telescope in 1609.